Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make KFC style chicken easily at home. If you are first time watching my channel or still not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. The ingredients are 1.5 kg of skinless chicken drumsticks, 1.5 tablespoon of garlic paste. You can also use 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. 1.5 tablespoon of soya sauce, 2 eggs, 1/2 lemon, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1.5 teaspoon of pepper powder, 250 ml of milk, and we need 2 cups of all-purpose flour and 1/2 cup of corn flour and oil for deep fry. Let's get into the process. Put 2 or 3 slits on the drumstick as shown, like this. Now take a big bowl, put the milk and the soya sauce. Add the garlic paste, add 1 teaspoon of salt, add 1/2 of the chili powder and 1/2 of the pepper powder. Now squeeze the lemon juice. Now add the eggs and mix nicely until well combined. Now put these drumsticks into this batter. Mix well. Make sure the drumsticks dip in the batter and put in the refrigerator. Let it marinate for 1 hour. Meanwhile, let's make the seasoning for the KFC chicken. Take a bowl, put the all-purpose flour and the corn flour. Add the remaining chili powder and the pepper powder and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Mix well and keep aside. See guys, after 1 hour our chicken nicely marinated and become juicy and tender from inside. Now take this chicken drumstick and put in the seasoning and coat nicely as shown. Now take out the excess flour and dip into the cold water for 3 to 4 seconds as shown. Now take out and drain the excess water and dip into the seasoning again and coat for the second time as shown. Now take out the excess flour and put on a plate. In the same way, double coat the seasoning to all of our drumsticks. Instead of water, you can dip this drumstick in the same batter also, like this. See guys, our drumsticks are ready. Now heat up the oil for deep fry. Put the flame on low to medium. Now carefully drop this drumstick into the hot oil. Fry them on low to medium flame guys, so that our chicken will cook nicely from inside also. Now carefully turn. Fry them for 8 to 10 minutes until they turn to golden brown color and crispy, like this. Now take them onto a plate. Fry the remaining drumsticks also in the same way. And to the leftover batter, I added some of the besan flour and sliced onions and make these onion pakoda. They are also very tasty guys. you no need to throw the leftover batter. See guys, KFC style chicken drumsticks are ready. See how crunchy they are. See, I will cut it and show you. See guys, our chicken perfectly cooked from inside. See, juicy from inside and crunchy from outside. Hope you guys like these KFC style drumsticks. You also try them out at your home and let me know how they come in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.